got it from a woman called Mrs. Martha McHugh many years ago, and I loved the song she gave me. And this was the title chosen for the book. Jerry Fiddle Hammer chose this title for the book. So would you like to hear a song?
Oh, yeah. More!
Well, you're going to hear it anyway. It's just a simple love song. But I suppose love is not that simple. It just goes on its own way. And it goes with Gaby and I sometimes sing this song together. I hear love. I have travelled this country both fairly and lean. I have travelled it all over, and sad was my fame. I courted a wee lassie, she did to me disdain. Of time she has denied me, but I'll ask her again. Young Molly was handsome, but not very tall, and her modest behaviour, it was nicer than all. But I'm told she's engaged and she cannot get free. She has too many sweethearts, by far too lovely. Your parents, they are rich, love, and your heart to please. But I'll have you take pity on a hard-working slave, and I'll have you leave father and mother also, and through this wide, wide world with your darling boy go. Oh, Johnny, lovely Johnny, that advice will ne'er do. For to leave my own country and go along with you. My friends and companions, they would mourn for my sake if I left my own country for to follow Marie. Well, if that be the case, love, my course I will steer to some foreign country without dread nor fear. And since you won't marry me, nor with me comply, may the stormy white ocean separate you and I. Then it's farewell, lovely Erin, and it's merry may you be. And it's oft times I'll get lonesome when I think of thee. And when I'm out working on a fine summer's day, I will think on you, Ireland, although far away.
Yeah.